First thing they did was bulldoze down the fig trees.
Oh no.
You have to think of that.
Yeah, they just decided to move the ground around and then just tip them over, you know.
Oh.
That was very traumatic.
Yeah.
Awful. It seemed a sin to us. Mm. We've always hated the wheel cuts. At least I have, haven't you? Not appreciated them.
Really?
Sound familiar?
They were friends of mine long before this, but I can't think that was a nice idea at all.
No, they weren't smart to do that. They were old, some of the oldest in the state.
Yeah, and they were wonderful climbing trees.
I know.
The end one was a white fig, and all the others were purple.
Right. Mm. Well, good memory, Bibba. I don't remember that.
I like them. They're extremely good figs.
Yeah.
Oh, we had the Sunday Bible readings every Sunday.
Oh.
Yeah. And that was quite good fun. I don't really remember much of anything about them, except one time when Minnie was listening to when Gran came to the bit about the hill of Shittim and Minnie dissolved.
Oh. The what?
The hill of Shittim.
Whatever that is.
Whatever that is, I don't remember either. The word just struck her.
The part of the Bible that she liked the best.
No. The part I like the best is that pin, Leviticus, about thou shalt not eat of anything that dieth of itself, but thou mayest give it to the stranger within thy gates, or sell it to an alien.
Bibby, you go to Tahoe. Uncle Sherman told me about some of the boat rides at Tahoe.
By the time we were shipwrecked?
Yeah.
Tell about that.
Oh, that was something. I was about 8 at the time, and Uncle Tommy was the mechanic in charge and the captain, and, well, the person in charge of the boat, and it got water in the gas tank.
Out in the middle of the lake?
Out in the middle of the lake. In a storm.
Ooh.
In a storm.
At night. Yeah.
Well, it wasn't at night to begin with, it just came on.
Yeah.
Now we were stuck there. And finally, Roger and a friend of his took the dinghy we had out behind and rode into Glenbrook and got help.
Mm-hmm.
And
the rest of you stayed?
The rest of us just stayed in the boat.
Elizabeth was sick.
Yeah,
Elizabeth
was 40 years later, I took my kids around to Glenbrook and they still had the book there with all our signatures in it.
Wow. Oh, great. So you landed.
Yeah.
Is that right, still?
I think